Hi guys, Squirrel here. The Forest! I'm back with The Forest. Very much requested, actually. The Forest. I've decided to take another look. This is version 0.11c or 0.11c. And I think, just having a quick look at what's changed, I don't think they've extended the map, but I think they've added some new stuff. It's got squirrels. That's the main thing. I mean, it's got squirrels in it, so it's worth taking a look, right? Just hoovering up here. Get away, mobile phone. Thank you. May as well take everything you can out of here, because once you jump out of this aircraft, you cannot get back into it. Which is a bit rubbish if you think about it, because, you know, let's face it, you could. If you could, you know, you really could get back into here, but in the game you can't, because it wants you to go out and survive and stuff, so that's fair enough. She never did make it. Right, so let's jump down. Now, if I remember... Ooh, is that a deer or something? Okay, so they've got new animals in here. And I was having a quick look at the... Do I eat that? Let's try it. Ooh, it didn't kill me. I was having a quick look at the release notes, and it said, funnily enough, you can load 0.10 games with 0.11. So it sounds like they've made a little bit of an attempt to make this thing backwardsly compatible. Because if you remember, that was the reason I stopped playing this. It's not because I didn't enjoy it. I do enjoy playing it. It's fun. Oh, sorry, birdie. I might have to kill you for the feathers. Sorry. They just land in your path, don't they? No, the reason is because every time they do an update, and there's another update due on this in 6 days' time, so I'll let you know in 6 days' time whether they've actually made it backwardly compatible so it loads your old save games, so you can actually make a series then, you see, because if you can't load in your last save games, every time they release a patch, you've got to start again. And that is somewhat annoying when you're trying to make a series out of this. But we'll see. We'll see what happens. For now, though, I'm just going to start enjoying this thing. So, I don't think they've extended the map, as I said. But they've added new stuff. There's definitely new things to build. Fire, basic fire, bonfire, fire pit, standing fire. Fair enough. Stick hole, a log holder. A log sled so that you can pull logs along rather than... Because you only carry two at a time. That thing, I think, lets you... pile it with logs and then drag them around. Looks like they've done the same thing with oh no, that's not a rock, so that's a rock holder. Okay. Basic wall, defensive wall, wall with door, wall with window. Sorry, I thought I heard something then. I thought I heard one of the bad guys. Wood bench, gazebo. Gazebo? What next? Barbecue? Traps? Happy birthday trap, noose trap, rabbit cage, rabbit trap. Small garden, drying rack, used for drying and preserving meat. That's interesting. Because, I wonder if you dry meat then, does it make it edible? Because normally you just have to cook it. A raft or a houseboat? Blimey. And then those things are not clickable, apparently. Effigies are still here. Priority number one is going to be to build a shelter for tonight before it goes completely and utterly horribly dark. So let's just try and get my bearings here. Here's the tail section. I'm heading towards the sun just to see what's down here. Do with finding the coast, really. The bad guys tend to come around, the mutants or whatever you want to call them. They tend to hang around. Oh, there's an effigy, so they do hang around here. But they do tend to be attracted to the aircraft, particularly once they find it. So building somewhere next to the aircraft is generally not a good idea. I'm just going to run towards the sun, see how far away the coast is. It doesn't tell you where the aircraft is, though, so I don't want to lose track of that. Because the weird thing is, if you start building something, or when you build a shelter, it shows you an icon on the screen to tell you where home is, so you can easily find your way back. But before you've done that, it's a little bit easy to get lost, and I think I may have just got lost. Crikey, how far away is the water? I might head back. The crash site is randomly spawned, that's the thing. But I don't want to lose, because I didn't really loot the crash site, so I want to get back to that aircraft. Because we don't have many snacks. We've got some drink, but not much. So let's see if we can find... I'm just heading towards... I think it was up this hill, wasn't it? The aircraft was there. There's the effigy. I wonder if you can catch those things. Nope. Maybe a bow and arrow or something later. I should drink. Bring that energy level up. Right, let's do a little bit of looting. And then we're going to have to build a shelter. Unfortunately, we might have to build it close by. I was hoping to have found the sea by now. But I think we might have to build it around here somewhere. Which is something I don't really want to do. But that's better than having nowhere to stay. So let's build it. This isn't a bad spot, actually. Just on the edge here. You know, you kind of roll out of bed and fall down the rock face. It's a good idea. It all works. Shelter. Temporary shelter. Hunting shelter. Let's just go. I see that takes so much leaf. But this takes logs. Oh, we can easily get logs. We're surrounded by trees. Okay, let's fill that with sticks and stuff. And then chop some more down. That should get a few sticks. Ooh, two tree sap collected. Look at that, bottom left. That, I think, is fairly new since I last played this. I don't remember collecting tree sap whilst chopping down trees. Is that coming down? Whoa! Lots and lots of stick. Good stuff. Ah, we don't need stick. We need logs and rocks now. Fair enough. Let's hack this down. There's plenty of rocks around. Those background noises really spook me out. You can't tell if it's just the wind or if it's like some mutants hanging around. Ideally as well, we could get some torches up. Oh, that's coming down. Timber! 1, 2. Let's put them down here. Don't want them to roll away. There's quite a few here. Oh, away, deer. It's funny how they hang around those deer, but the moment you go near them, they run off. They're like, they want to be your friend, but they don't want you to eat them, which is fair enough. I thought we had one more. Was that it? I thought we had 6 logs, not 5. Unless one just rolled away. What do we need? 2 logs and a rock. Let's rock. Let's get these sticks. That's going to get a stick. I want a log. There we go. One more tree should do it. And then we'll need to, once we've got the house built, we'll maybe put some fires up. Just so that we're prepped for the evening. And then as it starts to go dark, just start looting those suitcases. I think they've changed things in the caves. I'm not sure what. The ambient sounds have changed. I need to wash my hands, actually. Otherwise, I am going to get an infection. And infections are bad. Hello? I'm going to chop the tree down with my bare hand. Break. Break. Cute. Right. And the log. Cool. That's that sorted. Torches. We should be able to build those quite easily. Fire. Basic fire. Standing fire. Light your camp at night. That sounds absolutely perfect. So where is it going to be dark? It's going to be horribly dark over here. What do we need? Rocks. God, you need rocks for everything. It's the weight, you see. One more. One more. Thank you. That's that done. Why am I still holding a rock? Hey, where's my axe? Did I ever get a... Oh no, I had one of those, didn't I? I thought I had one of those other axes. There's different kinds of axe in this game. Okay. And I think, maybe... So if I've got a torch over there, I'm thinking about a torch down here, just so that we can see what these guys are up to if they come at night looting the joint. Also, it will help if we want to loot into the night as well. More sticks. Cool, that's 2. And let's smash open some cases. Let's get some grub. Ideally, I think we need a couple of lizards to get the armor and some food to cook. We need to build a oh, the tennis ball. I'd forgotten about the tennis ball. The useless tennis ball. Right, we're getting some snacks. It's all good. Herbs we can make medical treatment stuff with. We can't carry any more booze. Okay, hang on. Have we got any cloth yet? No. Yes, we've got cloth. Right, so cloth. Cloth and booze. Makes a Molotov. Very, very useful when you get attacked in large numbers, which I expect we will. So we'll have a few of them. 5 Molotovs should do it. Yeah. Arsony. Right, let's get that one. We got the electronics, didn't we? Yeah. I need to spot a water pool just to get washed. Now, have we got any... What have we got? Leaf? Tree sap? Used for upgrading weapons. Okay. Used for upgrading weapons. Now, we've got the seed and marigold. Used in gardens to grow plants. So, we've only got marigold, so we need the other kind of... herb, which isn't kicking around here, unfortunately. So we'll have to get that by exploring just to get some medicine going. Stupid tennis ball. What is the point? What is the... It's just there to troll you. It's the troll ball, isn't it? That's all it is. Not many suitcases around here, actually. I think some must have... drop further away. What time of day is it? Okay, all right. Look at the sun, it's on its way down over there. But but home or our shelter is back over there, so I don't want to venture too far away. Torch, did we find a torch? Walkie-talkie. Press key to communicate in multiplayer games or as a distraction device. Oh yeah, because it's got multiplayer in this now. Plastic torch. Once equipped, press L at any time to bring up. Battery 100%. Survivor guide we've got. We've got some meds. We've got a pedometer to track the number of steps we're making. Plenty of feathers and sticks so we can make arrows and stuff. Sun is on its way. What else can we do usefully? Is that the other... kind of... No, it's the same one. Marigold. Don't appear to be able to find anything but marigold. We're not going to stay here, so I don't think it's really worth investing in building traps and stuff. It's not worth chopping down trees, because I don't plan on setting up camp here. It doesn't feel very secure. Let me just go back towards home. Because we've only got 3 cans of drink. Was there any more stuff down here? Any more suitcases over here, maybe? Nope. Which way did the aircraft must have come in this way? Hang on, let's think about this logically. The aircraft came in this way. So it smashed, it just missed that hole, luckily. Smashed into the ground, which means... and this is the tail section. So if the tail section fell here, logically speaking, the front section of the aircraft must have gone that way. Which means if we go this direction, there should be even more suitcases. Ooh, a watch. A wristwatch, is that new? Hello. That was weird. Can be used in crafting. I wonder what you make with that. I've not looked up the what you can build these days. I just thought it'd be a bit of fun to jump back into this just to kind of explore it a bit. But I will read up on anything that's new and how we build it. If I'm going to guess, I'd say a watch. Oh, hello. Come here, scumbag. I'm not leaving you lying around. Nope, nope. Nope. You've got to go, pal. Witnesses and all that. So the way I understand the game mechanic works is if one of those guys gets back to base, he's a bit like a bee. He'll go back there and shake his butt and be like, yeah, yeah, over here, you know, aircraft, suitcases, and a weird guy running around with an axe. So we need to kill... Ah, there's the sea. We need to kill all witnesses. Interesting... interesting layout, this, actually. The steep cliff face here. Is this walkable on safely? Nope. Nope. Can you walk on this? No, it's dodgy. It's dodgy, this game. Look at this. It reminds me of the early days of DayZ and stuff on armor when you used to walk into rocks and you just break your legs. Kind of reminds me of that. Did I just see... Oh, that's a deer. Oh! Oh, we got you! What are you doing? You can't survive that! Oh! A deer. A female deer. Right, let's get back. I still haven't found any water apart from the sea, just to wash myself. So I'm running a risk of infection now. Especially having just killed one of those fresh mutants. But... Oh, there's a thunderstorm coming in. Look at the contrast. That's a sheer drop down there. Which isn't a good... I mean, if you're thinking of building a base anywhere nearby, it's not good because you need an escape route, really. And a sheer drop is not an escape route. But there are loads of sticks around here. My temperature's going to start to plummet. At some point, this is going to go down. Look at that. You don't want to fall down there. I guess I'm just scouting around to work out where might be a good place to build. We need to think about cave exploration. We need to go and think about finding their camps, and because we need rope and stuff. Ah, these are the edible berries, I think, aren't they? Does that mean he didn't like the flavour? Nope, that's actually killing his health. I thought the light-coloured ones were fine. I thought it was the dark ones that were evil. Have they changed that around? Or am I just getting mixed up? Okay, there's tons of stuff around here. Everything except a little rock pool. Which would be kind of nice right now. So day one, I mean, has been about just exploring the area, which I think we've done. We've got a reasonable idea where we are. There's lots and lots and lots of twigs and rocks over here. Let's get back up to base. It's getting a little bit dark now. Oh, crap. Nope, 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 nope. And no. And finished. Let's have those teeth, love. Absolutely no survivors. And a log to boot. Is that a log over there? How did these logs get here? Seriously, if they weren't just part of the game when it spawned. Unless they were two that rolled away, that's ridiculous. But the game's always had a bit of an issue with logs and rolling and stuff. Unfortunately, with logs, I don't think they're going to survive a game save. Unless I put them in a log holder, which I don't have. Let's get this lit now. Because it is getting dark. Awesome. And there's another log. Did I hear bad guys? I think I heard bad guys. I haven't seen a single lizard. Which means I've not been able to get any armor. I don't know if I can just hear things or it's just me. Oh, hello. I thought I saw somebody then. Okay. I think that should be the end of day one. So I'm going to crawl inside my little pad. Not that I feel safe at all. Would you seriously feel safe sleeping here? The rabbits and the birds don't seem that bothered, but I am. Right, I'm going to save it there, and that can be the end of day one. We should continue the adventure tomorrow, at which point we're going to do a bit more exploring, find some lizards, get some armour on, possibly find one of their towns or a cave, look for somewhere to set up shop, start building some traps and a shelter, because the numbers are going to grow very quickly on the bad guys.